Why do dogs tilt their heads?
They're focusing their eyes on you around their long nose.
How do owls turn their heads all the way around?
They can't actually move their eyes in their head. Owls have to turn their whole head to look.
How heavy do cows get?
We expect it to be around 1,500 pounds.
Do animals actually understand human speech?
Animals can be trained to understand human speech, things like come, sit, stay.
How do you fix a crocodile's broken bone?
We actually tape around their mouth to help keep it closed. So we can, sometimes all it needs is something like a splint or a cast.
How long do kitties live?
Most cats live anywhere from 9 to even up to 20 years.
Is being a veterinarian hard?
I love coming to work every day and working with the animals and their owners. So I think even though we have some bad days, overall it's the best job.
How many babies can a horse have at a time?
So horses can have either one foal or twins.
What is the biggest snake you have taken care of?
The largest snake that I've treated personally was a Burmese python, and it was probably about 10 feet long and about 20 pounds.
How many teeth do dogs have?
So normally dogs have 20 teeth on the top part and 22 on the bottom, so a total of 42 teeth.
Why are toucans' beaks colorful?
A lot of animals that have bright colors are using them as part of a display so that they can look attractive to help find a mate.
When a dog has a bump under her skin that doesn't seem to bother her, when should you bring her in to get looked at?
If it is growing very quickly, that would be another time to get it looked at. And sounds like you might make a very good veterinarian someday. Thank you.